Welcome to the video on associations. This video walks you through the steps to create an association definition between two record definitions. Let us now see how to create an association definition. Log on to Innovation Studio and open the desired application. In Associations tab, click New. On the Create Associations page, enter the association name and the description. Then select the record definitions to be associated and the type of association. If required, you can add constraints to the association. For example, if you want to have an associated record definition deleted automatically, you can do this using constraints. Enable the association and save your changes. The association details are displayed in the association list. We have added an association for customer and note record definitions. This association can be viewed in note record definition. Hope this video helped you understand details about association definitions. For more information, refer to docs.bmc.com. Thank you for watching.